and the drains are in the planting beds, so water runs through the planks and into the beds. So it's a great way to catch runoff. I believe the number is that we catch, I think, 70% of the water runoff in the beds. Of course, it depends on how wet or dry the beds are. But.
So the planking system is a signature of James Corner's field operations. And it allows for water to be captured into the plant beds. And they've devised that they capture 70% of the water in the beds here from running off.